No, I won't back down.
Johnny Cash on 91 won the Globe. It's the Breakfast Blend with Amelia, Gabi, Trinity, and Dante. 31 with a high of 32. The time is 8:30. Okay, I have a scenario for you. Imagine you're in love and you need your partner or secret crush to know exactly how you feel about them, or you need to win your partner back. What song would you sing for them? Like Boombox and everything right outside of their window. You're in the front yard, very like Say Anything-esque, you know the movie. Mm-hmm. What song is it? Mm-hmm. I need to know.
Well, personally, you could go with the song from Say Anything, which is In Your Eyes by Peter Gabriel.
You could.
Which is an excellent option.
It is.
That's not what I'm going to go with.
Okay, Dante.
I'm actually going to go with Aerosmith. Okay. Don't Want to Miss a Thing.
Okay.
It was such a good one.
Should we hear it?
Yeah, we should. We should definitely hear it. It was in the 1998 movie Armageddon. Oh, my heart. Oh, so good. So sentimental. Don't want to close my eyes.
Just imagine Dante singing this to you outside of your window.
I don't know if I want to imagine that.
Ouch.
My bad.
Oh, no.
I got somebody specific in mind I'm saying it to. That's all right.
Okay, well, I guess it's not any of us.
Very sweet.
It's
perfect for this scenario.
It's great.
Yes. Okay. I also feel like in this scenario, there could be something where if you would have a fight and you want to, like, say you're sorry and mm-hmm. fix everything, I would probably do I'll Stand By You by The Pretenders.
Yeah. Oh.
You know, just to say, yeah. Hey,
let's hear it.
I'm with you.
I'll literally stand by you.
Yeah.
Oh, and it's a woman, too. So, Gabi, you could sing this to your special friend.
Girl yes. power.
Girl power here on 91.1 The Globe. There's three of us.
It's such a great song, too.
Yeah. Yes. Imagine Gabi standing outside of your yard singing this to you.
I will not do that.
You're not going to sing for us, Gabi? No karaoke?
Sorry.
I did it.
Stand by you.
Oh, there you go, Amelia. There you go.
Out of my range. You can definitely hit these notes.
You got it, Gabi.
No, it's a very nice song.
It is. Trinity, what
All
about
right,
you?
So, think of the scenario. You want to know how the other person can make you feel.
Yeah,
you
want to
know what love is. That's why I'm going with I Want to Know What Love Is by Foreigner.
Oh, gosh.
Wow.
Oh, what a classic.
It is.
It's really good. This is like the perfect like boombox scenario.
It
song.
Is.
It
and Trinity,
is.
I was surprised that you picked this
I
one.
I can see well, you slow.
I have some taste.
Yeah, you do.
The level of respect has gone up. It has.
Right. I love you so much more now, Trinity.
Thank you.
Weird that all of our songs are at least 20 years old?
Yeah, I know. It's kind of wild. And just imagine Trinity standing outside of your yard singing this to you. Oh my gosh. She wants to know what love is.
Exactly.
My song. Ooh. It's Paul McCartney and Wings. You
Perfect.
Know? I like Wings. So it's silly love songs because
oh, that's a great song.
That is a good one.
It is. You know, I'm not big on love, but I like silly love songs.
There you go.
Oh no.
And you want to build that silly love song with the person you're outside the window.
Exactly. Yeah.
Very yeah. sweet.
So just imagine Amelia standing outside your window singing this to you.
I just imagine all of us with big boomboxes on top of our heads.
I actually have one
here. Oh my god.
You
I
do.
To the beach one time.
Yeah, yeah you
it's
did.
A big Bluetooth boombox.
Exactly.
I can make this happen. I can
you
run
could.
Back to my
hey,
right now.
Hey, for your Valentine's we'll... date.
There you go.
Yes. I just might.
I want to see proof of this if you ever do this.
No, exactly. I do too. And you need to do that, Dante.
He's really thinking about it over here.
Yeah. But,
they don't
you know,
like grand gestures. I don't know what to do.
Oh, no. There you go. And we all pick classic rock love songs. Mm-hmm. And I want you to guess, what do you think the most classic love song is?
Ugh.
Like the
I
number
wanna,
one.
Oh, it's so hard.
5 seconds.
You were so
Five,
on the spot with
four,
it.
Three, two, one.
I want to know what love is. I mean,
no.
That's a classic. It doesn't...
Classic.
When I looked it up, the number one song was this, actually.
Oh,
I love this
really
song.
Ario Speedwagon?
Come yep.
on.
Candle in the window on a cold, dark winter's night.
For your song by Elton John, honestly, but all right.
Nah. This was actually the number
in
one.
What year?
In what year?
Yeah.
I have no idea. It's just what Google told me.
I think it's 1978, something like that.
Okay. I can't fight this. That's horrible. Imagine me singing this to you outside your window.
Oh, we love that.
I would throw up. But yeah, you know, if you have a boombox serenade in your back pocket, call me, 574-535-7488. Let me know. It's news, weather, then back on the music with Turn It Off by Billy Williams on 91.1 The Globe.
And I won't back down. Hey.